There's a difference between wholesaling, when you don't own the house and you just assign it to a buyer, and a fix and flip and a full rehab. And in between that is wholetailing. Wholetailing is basically just closing on a property, owning it, doing the minimum to carpet, paint, you know, just clean it out and selling it. Right now with how hot the market is in Utah, and in many areas throughout the United States, is you don't have to do that much to a home to flip it to get top dollar for it.